Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and this video is what's on my iPhone SE, and I just got it like today, like literally today, March 31st, and I regret it because like, I don't know, I wanted it because like it's a new phone and it's more high tech, I'm guessing.
So yeah, that's why I bought the phone.
I'll be back with another video, maybe a vlog. Hopefully it's like a regular video, but knowing me, it's gonna be a vlog. This background, I'm in another bedroom, and I just wanted to make this real quick intro. Do not mind my ugliness. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Subscribe to my channel, LowDollar3, for more videos. And sorry if you hear my dog barking, she's going crazy. Also, tell me if you guys are planning to get the iPhone SE. My opinion is I wouldn't want it because it's pretty, but it's not like the S, you know? It's not like, I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. I hope you guys like this video, and yeah, bye. So this is the box that it comes in. It says iPhone SE on it, you can see. I already activated it and took like the headphones and charger out, so this is what you first see when you open your box. It looks like this. You see blinging here, has SE in the back, and then the power button is on the top. And so this is my lock screen, and I already have my thumb activated for it. So on my home screen, I have messages, map, calendar, photos, camera, weather, clock, videos, wallet, notes, reminders, dock, iTunes, store, health, app store, books, news, settings, phone, Safari, mail, and music. And my messages, this, all my messages. My clock is just like my alarms for school. Like, I hate school. Like, I have so many alarms because I always snooze my alarm. My photos are backed up, so that's a good thing. And it backed up in under 5 minutes, which was amazing because usually it takes like 20 minutes. I'm finna just like randomly pick some videos. So let's see what you wanna see today. Okay. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. Okay, that was kinda crazy. Let's pick another video. Is this one for my birthday party? And it's my birthday. And we're gonna pick one more video.
Randomly.
This one. Okay, now, okay, that's kind of crazy. Now I'm gonna just pick some random pictures. Okay, Lisa, Drake. When they ask if your order is together or separate and your crush is together. Okay, that's just another one, my eyes closed. Okay. I'm gonna choose one more for front. I'm gonna close my eyes like for real. Oh, 8th grade prom, ew. That was hideous. My mail is just like, you know, regular mail, lame stuff. Safari. I was looking up this book that I really wanted, and it's called Milk and Honey. And it said Barnes and Noble, but I'm too cheap to like buy a book. It costs $9, but I really want this book. Also, my tabs was this music festival in my state, I mean my city. This camera that I want for vlogging. Then we come over here, I have extras, which is compass, tips, video memos, contacts, find friends, find iPhone, game center, calculator, podcast, watch, followers, and truly, and followers is just to see like who unfollowed me on Instagram and like who isn't following and who isn't following me back that I followed. So that's basically that. And truly, it has 2 5 houses or apartments. I always look up houses when I'm bored for some reason. Next is social. I have GroupMe, FaceTime, Snapchat, Instagram, Kick, and Twitter. My GroupMe is school-wise, FaceTime, you know, FaceTime. Snapchat is IB Cherise, and it looks like this. IBECHERISSE. And my Snap score is high because I'm always on it. And I'm always on Snapchat. Like, this is my Snap. Always on it. Okay. Do y'all want to watch a few people's snaps of mine, like my friends? No? Okay. Wait. My Instagram is _lovelydollar3, and I'm always on Instagram too. Go like some photos, you know. Also, I have a backup page, and it is lovelydoll_xo, and it's mainly just pictures of myself and videos of myself, but this is my main page, where I post, like, pictures of, like, stuff like this, you know. Quotes and stuff like that. And then my Twitter is Tati Royal, TatyYrOyal, and I'm always on Twitter also. I'm always on Twitter more than Instagram. And I'm always retweeting stuff. And like, if you also want to know like how I feel at the moment, then it's definitely Twitter. Yeah. And Kiki's just like personal. And then my Gmail is also in here. The next one is iMovie, where I edit my movies. I mean, where I edit my videos for YouTube. Next is YouTube. Next is games, which is Color Switch and Stack.
And Color Switch is like a very complicated game. You have to, like, it's not very complicated, but the levels are complicated. You gotta go through each circle thingy with the same colors. And I'm playing this with my left hand. Like, I'm so amazing. Basically, like it. And Stack, you have to stack up the cubes. Okay, this is how you play Stacks. You just gotta, like, stack them up.
Next, I have Spotify, Flipagram, and Stop. And Stop is a fun game. You just have to put, like, your thinking cap on. So I'm about to find a partner to play with. This game is really fun. So, H. Things to drink that start with H. Healthy shake. Professions. We'll start with H. We'll start with H.
Stop.
Oh, this trick. Just kidding. She stopped me. I wasn't even done. I don't know why she do that. She didn't finish her own sip. Why she stopping me? But it's basically how you play. And Flipagram, one day I was like very bored at home, and I made a Flipagram of me and Rashawn. I'm about to show you the Flipagram that I made of me and Rashawn because I was bored. Okay, that's enough. Yeah, this is really it in my phone. Yeah, and I also have a lot of storage, which is great because I'm always on my phone downloading stuff, you know. This is amazing. 5.6 gigabytes. So that was it, what was on my iPhone and the unboxing thing. Even though I didn't really unbox anything because I already unboxed it before I filmed it. So basically, yeah, this is the iPhone SE. Yeah.